My spirit animal would probably be a very lazy dog. I would describe my style as classic meets trendy meets vintage, all three together somehow. My favorite rose field is my new September issue. It's yellow, which is very trendy right now, but also goes with everything, and it's just a color that I'm loving right now.